Steve, you and your wife are wonderful hosts. I'm being sincere.
You know, Julie, I don't think you ever got a tour of the house.
You're right.
Well, come on.
Here we go. Mm. More apple pie for us, huh?
Oh, you. Oh, who could that be?
Trojan Man!
Excuse me, madam, but I am needed upstairs.
Steve!
Trojan Man!
Keep it down.
I knew you acted weird around Julie, you
Put
bastard!
Put this on your penis!
Get off me! Get off me!
Julie, how could you?
What you think? My clothes just fell off.
Her vagina will appreciate your forethought.
You shut the f*** up already! Shut up!
I am leaving you!
Trojan Man!
Where's the horse? That was my grandma's... Oh, no, you broke it!
That would never happen to a Trojan condom.
Trojan Man!
You said my problem didn't bother you.
It doesn't. I mean, Edward, this doesn't change anything.
It changes everything!
The reservoir tip is for your semen.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, you're a whore! You ruined my life, you whore!
I guess I'd better go.
Trojan Man!
Yeah, why don't you just get the f*** out of here? How about that?
Trojan Man!
Just in case.
For when you wanna f***. Yeah!